Everyone knows it's important to practice good dental hygiene, to take care of your teeth and prevent cavities and gum disease. But today's dental practitioners know it goes deeper than that, that oral health can have a profound impact on overall health. At the University of Iowa College of Dentistry, today's and tomorrow's dentistry professionals address this connection, providing unsurpassed education, advancing the science of dentistry through research, and delivering the highest quality patient care. Dr. Mike Canellis, Associate Dean for Patient Care, focuses on pediatric dentistry and bringing dental care to underserved populations and children with limited access to oral health services.
For kids that experience a lot of decay in early childhood, it has a really significant impact on their overall health. They've done studies, in fact, that show that kids with a lot of tooth decay will not grow normally or develop normally. We also know that kids that have toothaches from decay won't be able to sit in school and learn as well and develop as well cognitively as we would like them to. So the bottom line is having a healthy mouth is really essential for overall health as well.
The college emphasizes this connection from the beginning. First-year dental students at Iowa receive hands-on experience working with patients and teeth, albeit in the college's high-tech simulation clinic.
The simulators are great because they are mannequins and you can actually recline the chest. They have heads you can turn to the left, to the right. They can deal with difficult access, difficult visibility, and learn how to do dental procedures in conditions that are very close to what we do in the clinic.
Immersive learning environments like the simulation clinic facilitate the kind of faculty-student interaction that the college finds so valuable.
We do a lot of one-on-one teaching with the students. We can sit down in the clinic, show them how to do a procedure, demonstrate something that is sometimes a little bit harder to explain in a lecture. We have the opportunity to do that with our students.
As part of a truly unique educational experience at the college, students are also exposed to some of the leading academic research in their field.
The idea is to actually have a research program that complements the educational program and, of course, complements the service program of the college. And therefore, when a university system is pushing forward on all three fronts, it's really research which actually pushes the field forward and actually makes it truly a profession.
We want our students to have that experience, and so we have to give them not just the clinical skills that they need today, but the scientific background and the ability to critically think about what they're doing so that they'll be ready for the next 20 years after that.
A strong research program complements the college's service mission, serving thousands of patients annually with both value and expertise. Patients coming to the faculty practice often receive care from the leading experts in their fields. The service mission enhances the educational programs, giving advancing students hands-on experience providing professional care under faculty's expert supervision.
One day I'll have operative where I'll do like fillings and that kind of stuff, and then the next day I do pediatric dentistry. So we either do cleanings for kids or we're doing fillings or stainless steel crowns, that kind of stuff.
The College of Dentistry is unique as the only dental school in the nation to offer advanced education and patient care in all specialties of dentistry. One patient who appreciated the college's strong, balanced program was legendary former Iowa football coach Hayden Fry.
I studied the University of Iowa thoroughly before accepting the head job as a football coach. And everything about the University of Iowa was outstanding, and particularly the School of Dentistry. There's not anything they can't handle and do an excellent job of doing it. My wife had a lot of work done, and we fell in love with the School of Dentistry at the University of Iowa.
The College of Dentistry is just one of the many renowned programs at Iowa that continue to thrive in the unique culture of this campus.
I think being part of a large university in a small community has so many advantages. We are right in the midst of an academic health center. We are able to learn and grow in an environment where we feel supported. I think a College of Dentistry could be put anywhere, but the fact that we are in Iowa City and part of the University of Iowa has made it very, very special.
The most rewarding aspect of my work is to make a difference in the life of students and also to have the opportunity to work in an environment that is really centered on the quality of the service we provide for the patients.
To learn more about the University of Iowa College of Dentistry, visit dentistry.uiowa.edu. Coming up, the science of all things fluid.